minister will answer that. But there was supposed to be another question about squaring the circle. You are allowed into this meeting. Sorry, you are allowed into this meeting under the condition of that you do not disturb the meeting.
The people don't matter anymore. There is no democracy in Europe, there is no democracy in Spain, there is no democracy in Spain.
My first warning to you is now, as a chair of this meeting, I remind you that it is a policy of the school to allow freedom of speech. And I ask you now to stop disturbing this meeting. You're allowed, my second warning to you is you're allowed into this meeting under the condition of not disturbing, to abide by the school's ground rules, a copy of which is displayed at the entrance of this meeting. You're allowed to use, I'm not allowed to use abusive language or disturb the meeting all the time.
Thank you. Yes, you have made your point, so please be quiet.
The third, so that, ladies and gentlemen over there, there's a majority of people here who want to hear what the minister has to say. We will respond to that, but that is it. Okay? Thank you.
You want to say me something afterwards, but I can tell you, because I am totally open to take your views, and afterwards I am totally open to talk to you. What I would ask you, if you allow me to say, is that I would like to reply to the question that have been put forward, that have been asked by other people. But if you want to talk to the Minister of Economy of Spain, afterwards I am totally open to take your views and to discuss with you and to try to understand your points. Because I hope that you understand that I am an open-minded person. So, but please, let me continue with the debate with the rest of the audience. Well, with respect to the IMF question, I think that the IMF, there is a debate about the relation.